When Ruth and I first moved to Brooklyn, it was out of fashion, but we liked it, which was good because it was all we could afford. It's cool now, filled with hipsters, but as much as it's changing, I'm going to miss this place.
I don't know how you and Alex live. I gotta join a gym.
So when you're trying to sell, the shades all have to be up. Light is money. Remember that. This is a young people's building, you know? The stairs.
Big day tomorrow.
Oh.
Hey, Alex.
What does that smell?
Oh, that's cinnamon. It gives the place a homey feel. It
smells like a whorehouse.
Is that a fact?
Yes.
And what does a whorehouse smell like, sir?
Well, it smells like this.
Are you interested in buying?
God, no. I just like to look. I go to all the open houses. I'm writing a book about them.
This wall. What does this wall do?
Hold up the ceiling, baby.
Would you mind just turning off that light?
Oh, please don't do that, sweetheart. You're gonna break it.
We don't say no to Justin.
Can I grow plants?
There's a roof.
And my husband grows plants up there.
I grow mine for medicinal reasons.
You're looking to buy?
My mother is. You have a dog?
Yeah. She's in the hospital right now.
What's happened?
She's just old.
You're older than her in dog years.
So what's a junior bedroom? Does it have bunk beds?
All we need is a place for you to paint and an elevator. Well, the others are going to be better.
Couldn't be worse.
Don't even bother.
I'm going to miss all of this. Look at it.
And why are we moving? What are we chasing? Haven't we built a good life?
I just want what's best for us.
We can do whatever the hell we want. High five.
Oh, why are you still paying this old lady?
What old lady?
Ooh, good answer.
Two bedrooms, lots of space and light, old world charm. That sounds great, doesn't it?
That's our listing, Alex.
In that case, we should be able to get it cheap, right?
You think?
Yeah, why not?